वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। केचित मीन्स समबॉडी very rarely, somebody means very rarely. It is not so easy thing to become Vasudeva Parayana. Yesterday I explained that Bhagavan Krishna says that jatatamapi siddhyanam kastit vetrimam tat manushyanam sahasyeshu kastit jitatisi jatati siddhya. Siddhi means perfection of life. Generally, they take it ashta siddhi of yoga practice. Anima, laghima, mahima, prapti, siddhi, isita, basita, prakamya. So, these are called siddhis. Yoga siddhi. Yoga siddhi means you can become smaller than the smallest. Our actually magnitude is very, very small. So by yoga siddhi, in spite of having this material body, one yogi can come to the smallest size, and anywhere you keep him packed, he'll come out. That is called anima siddhi. Similarly, there is mahima siddhi, laghima siddhi. He can become lighter than the swab of cotton. The yogis, they become so light. Still, there are yogis in India. Of course, in our childhood, we saw some yogi. He used to come to my father. So, he said that he could go anywhere within very few seconds. And sometimes they go early in the morning to Jagannath Puri, to Rameswaram, to Haridwar, and take their bathing in different Ganges water. That is called laghima siddhi. You become very light. He used to say that we are sitting with our guru and just touching. We are sitting here, after a few seconds we see in a different place. This is called laghima siddhi. So there are many yoga siddhis. People become very much puzzled by saying this yoga siddhi. But Krishna says, jatatamapi siddhyana. Amongst many such siddhas, we have got yoga siddhi. Jatatamapi siddhyanam kaschid vetimam tattva. Somebody may understand me. So one may achieve some yoga siddhis, still it is not possible to understand Krishna. That is not possible. Krishna can be understood only such persons who has dedicated everything to Krishna. Therefore Krishna wants that, demands, sarva-dharmān parityajya māṁ ekaṁ saraṇam. Krishna is only understandable by his pure devotee, not anyone else. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.